LA Live has partnered with Master Chef Wolfgang Puck and iconic Kiss frontman Gene Simmons to create the ultimate Oktoberfest in LA, Rocktoberfest. Gene and Wolfgang, as well as Gene's wife Shannon Tweed, Sopranos actor James Gandolfini, and comedian Bill Engvall were a few of the stars who came out to celebrate the week-long event's kickoff charity gala honoring the Wounded Warrior Project.
How are you?
Excellent, thank you.
So tell me how this event came together.
Well, we went together with Gene Simmons, who is an old friend of mine, and we said, you know, it would be good to have a little rock and a little bit of Austrian, Mexican, Chinese food and good beer.
So how did you put the menu together? What were your inspirations?
I think Oktoberfest is such a popular venue. In Munich, it's like goes on for a week and you have hundreds of thousands of people going. And I thought, maybe we start something similar here and make it more cultural, multicultural. You know, we have food from south of the border, from Chinese sub food and Austrian, German, Hungarian, so everything a little bit.
What can we expect for the rest of the festival, the fest?
I think it's great for people to come and hang out at LA Life. It's such a beautiful place. The weather is perfect, so I think it's going to be great to have music, good food, and fun.
We got beer, we got brats, we got rock and roll. Gene Simmons is going to be showing up. I mean,
it's going to be better, huh?
You don't get this in Des Moines.
So is that what brought you out here tonight?
Actually, you know what brought me out here is the cause, the Wounded Warriors. I'm a huge supporter of that group, me and all the guys, Jeff and Larry and everybody. It's one of those things that these, and I call them kids because I'm way much older than them, but guys and gals go put their life on the line for us, and you know what? Stuff happens, and then all of a sudden they come back and everybody forgets about them. You know, it's like, that's not right. And I firmly believe that we really need to support these people and thank them for what they do. Because, I mean, just personally for me, being a comedian and actor, for me to have the freedom of speech and to be able to do what I do, I couldn't do without them. So, you know what? Anything military, I'm all for and I'm all behind them. Because, and by the way, let's lower the drinking age to 18. You can gank your life for this country, but you can't have a beer. There's something wrong.
How did this event all come together? You and Wolfgang worked this out.
Well, we have an entity called Rock and Brews. Go to rockandbrews.com. And Wolfgang has always been committed to community, great food, giving people a great experience. And, you know, I've relocated to Los Angeles before you were born, because you're 12.
Thank you.
And so this is a great opportunity for rock stars to be here and for Wolfgang and myself. But even though there are stars here and great-looking people and great food and all that stuff, all the proceeds go to Wounded Warriors. It's really about them, and the glory has to go to them. Anybody who risks their lives and gives the ultimate sacrifice to America has got to be honored, and that's what tonight's about.
Any thoughts on the election, guys? Tomorrow is the big debate.
They should both be elected. Yeah, one's a great businessman. One's a great communicator. Get them both. One guy will be the mouthpiece.
Wow, they both have
Romney
good
will be the one that creates the jobs.
They both have good qualities. It's hard to decide at this point.
You know, get them both in there. Obama will talk to the media, and Romney will create jobs. Because one of them knows how to do it, the other one does not.
So that is your take on it. That's pretty clear then. You know who you're voting for?
It's a statement of fact.
Anything in action yet.
One of them never ran a company. I voted for him. One of them never ran a company, was never overseas, never met foreign dignitaries, and was voted into office. The resume is weak. The other one saved the Olympics, bought and sold companies as a businessman, created jobs. One's qualified in business. The other one, not so much.
I assume Romney has your vote?
Every 4 years, so oh, yeah. I'm sure there'll be complaints about Romney too if he's elected.
By the way, you know, Al-Qaeda hates you all.
Yes,
they don't care.
We're all created equally American.
Yeah, they don't care. I say, vote him in, both. Yeah, vote them both. At Congress and House of Representatives, you have Democrats and Republicans. You have a Democrat
what
and a
great
Republican.
Idea. You can't have a bipartisan, you know, White House.
They go both ways. That's what bi means.
I have learned a lot tonight.
These are semantics, but I'm not anti-semantic.